10:22 p.m. on Wednesday. Dennis bin truck emptying the bins in the flat.